After journeying from Harefield, near London, we arrived in Brighton about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. We wanted to see the West Pier, now closed to the public, but home to marine organisms and birds. Brighton's proximity to London means a good place for day trippers. This island is a haven for the rich and famous, and a location for Agatha Christie's Poirot, Evil Under the Sun. They turn off to a small village 8 miles from Plymouth, yet another home to a Tesco superstore. We journeyed into Wales. We found a colliery that was turned into a museum. We called into Swansea, home to the DVLA, Vehicle Licensing Centre. We spent some time sat by the river. We took a coach into London Victoria and noticed the Queen was in residence. We never got invited for tea. We could not help but notice the increased noise traffic and people rushing about as they went on with their daily business. A few weeks later, we headed for the Devon coast and found a place with rich rail heritage. At Crowden, just outside Tintwistle in the Derbyshire countryside, lies a small hamlet. A campsite, a youth hostel, and plenty of country walks. At the museum, you'll find one of the retired Concorde jets.
The British short bomber was produced in both conventional and seaplane variants, of which the latter was by reconnaissance and in anti-submarine warfare. A twin engine pusher aircraft, the Gotham was fast, rugged, and well armed.
Distress signals to get the quickest and most complete access to information.
Wheelhouse, bridge. Signal deck, bridge. Hoist flag, foxtrot, shapes.
room here, the team are wearing their anti-flash gear as part of a war at sea exercise.
It's 19:30.
You might remember I
meant... As soon as we finish respotting the range, you
know. Right, right. Before you start respotting...
Every single...
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, sorry. I didn't notice you there.
100 Alpha. Briefing for the 1600 fixed wing launch comprising sunset of 2030, moonset 2320.
The aircraft can't land without its hook down. The deck.
Prepare for a precautionary landing on the flight deck. No smoking or naked lights throughout the ship. Air emergency party muster abreast the ACR. Ship's emergency party muster in Bravo hangar. Ventilation party muster in 4-12.
Stay on the current road for approximately 2.2 miles. Stay on the current road for approximately 2.1 miles.
The wood is open to the public, property of National Trust. That was the end of our first project, and we headed home.